Crystal. I'm not even sure where to start, to be honest. You look unbelievable, beautiful, and I'm so privileged that I get to marry you. You're my best friend and I love doing life with you. We've had amazing times together and I can't wait to make more memories with you, being silly and laughing. Your qualities are endless, but I think your patience, kindness, and sense of humour are definitely your best ones.
Well, this is the absolute proudest day of my life. I love her immensely. She's the best daughter you could ever wish for. But I knew that when she met Liam, it was the right guy. That's all that any parent wishes for, that nice guy that your daughter will be with. And he is a lovely, lovely guy.
But yeah, I promise to always be there for you and I will love you for the rest of our lives. So on that note, can I ask everyone to raise a glass to my new wife, Crystal. I feel unbelievably lucky to be stood here today. On behalf of my wife and I, we'd like to thank everyone for sharing such a special day with us. There's some really special people who couldn't be here with us today. Crystal, I know we'd love your mum to be here, but you're doing us so, so proud. And I'm sure she'll be watching down with today. And we'd also love to have more grandparents here with us. So with that in mind, can I ask you all to raise a glass to absent family and friends? Thank you.